the most Eastie Banger dose of G-West Ride, Spotta Loco, this freestyle one-on-one. For the jump in the booth, and for you squares, for to show you how we do it, it's a class, freestyle one-on-one, SBI.
Separate the average from the great. Let me have my own slate. Strong traits to conquer, withstood a long wait. I ain't got no friends. I associate with a few close-knit niggas as we negotiate the appropriate price for the freight on the crate. Calculate and hibernate till I get my groceries straight. Yeah, baby got back, but it ain't no debate. Rather live celebrate before I go broke. No joke. Hoes can't wait till they blood flow late. Hate to see me bout to scrape the concrete on four gates with no mate. Salvatate when my datings rotate. Nipples twitch and get tight. These look popping pulsate. My parole date pronounced my pursuit to control fate. Move 16 for 8 to compensate when I'm late. Demonstrate the genius. I'm a gangbang genius. Prone to be the genius if I stay at this rate. Yesterday we shot it out at this very same shack. We went to put it down. Them niggas came and banged back. With that strap, matter of fact, that look like that same black. Ain't no creeping when you rollin'. These young lokes patrolling, no passes. Blow masses of bullets at your asses. He who lasts, he who let that lid go fastest. Flip 9 and 10 G's every 3 and 4 days. Buy 5 and 6 keys, keeping 3 and 4 K's. These hood rats having diarrhea at the lips. Gonorrhea and the drips, enemies between the hips. When I see her, I'm a trip. She telling where we dwelling. Snitching for the dick and attention getting thick. Banging cause we riders with that cognac inside us. Fucked around and let that cheddar chase divide us. This click and that click. I did shit and got quick. Hit list full of so-called homies I'm finna get with. Ate from the same plate. Helped me get his game straight. Gain weight. Had love, now that done became hate. This old nigga smoking. Gots to be joking. Get his jaw broken trying to speak up on my loking. SPI on G4 TV, Baymac. We get the cheese so easy. SPI on G4 TV, Baymac. We get the cheese so easy, believe me.
I realized I was good at freestyling and rapping and rhyming, period. Like, from the earliest time I can remember being even aware that there was a such thing as rhyming and rapping. The people that was immediately around usually were my cousins. I was like the youngest, and we all had fun doing it, but I seemingly was always better than them from the day one. So it's kind of like I knew before anybody else realized that I had something with it. The current definition of freestyle tends to mean no particular subject, just to rap, to show your skills. And a freestyle versus a record, this is a record is usually on point with a subject. And now the freestyle is something where you just abstract or just spaz and just doing your thing. The term freestyle has been changed because it's accepted across the board in hip-hop for you to call it a freestyle win. You know, not hating on anyone, but maybe there are very few that are able to do freestyle verses and place them in pocket and make it seem as if it's a recording on a one-time take. That's nothing about freestyle. Once you did it twice, it's no longer freestyle. The game of music has gotten so commercialized to the point where just being, where would be your opportunity to really display your talent and have a following or a crowd that would come to enjoy it about you just standing up, talking about the people you see in the room and around. I remember in the beginning of rap and hip hop, they would say that it was only gonna last 10 years or 15 years. So we went way beyond what they predicted we would with our run. I think the youth these days aren't even interested in skills and lyrics as much as we were in our time. Like a whole nother purpose for the music being created these days. I truly do believe that the big business coming over and being such a part of hip hop has diluted it. Once again, I'm not upset because hip hop wasn't created to be a big business thing. It was done by those that loved it, and in its rawest forms, it can still be enjoyed by those type of people if they just keep it honest with what they love.